because the only thing on the agenda is a full day of Southern Miss tailgating. Now let's top the day off with a Golden Eagle victory against Appalachian State.
Southern Miss right here.
This is the best tailgate at Southern Miss. How long have you been coming to tailgate before Southern Miss home games?
My entire life, when we used to tailgate right over where the new business building is going, the good old days.
What time did you get here to start tailgating this morning?
We got here about noon. We like to eat lunch out here, you know, get ready for the game.
What goes into preparing to tailgate?
You know, you gotta have a good group of guys. You know, we got a good group of guys out here. We gotta coordinate food. We gotta get the TV out here with the satellite dish. You know, watch some other games, see what our competition's doing.
All right, so this is the owner. You've got like the full spread here. What went into this whole tailgate? What have you tricked this thing out with?
Actually, I just ordered this from a company over in Georgia. They'll custom build you whatever you want. And yeah, so you just tell them what you want and they'll put it together for you, and you just pretty much write them a check.
Austin is the jambalaya craftsman. What went into this jambalaya?
We got some sausage, we have some chicken, some peppers, rice, you know.
Let's take a look at it. Let's take a look at it.
All
right. So we can taste it?
Yeah.
All right. Let's try it. That's good jambalaya. Mary Margaret, you look gorgeous here in the middle of summer. How do you do it? How do you stay looking so good?
I'm gonna kill you guys.
Challenge, she has to eat this entire piece of pizza in 10 seconds. All right, you ready?
Drop it in my mouth, right?
Yes.
10 seconds.
All right, ready?
Go!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's clear. All right, you win. So we have the men who do all the heavy lifting, but you're the true brains behind the operation. Is that true, Nancy?
Well, I share that honor also with Millie Dodson, who's on her way here now. And we've been doing this for about 15 years together. They're from Madison, Mississippi. We're from Gulfport. We do have a method to the madness. And once it starts rolling, including the way you pack your car, you plan your menu, and you get set up. But it's a lot of fun, and we enjoy hosting the other team's families that come through here that don't have anything to do when they come on campus, and we invite them, and we just cook all afternoon and enjoy family time.
Who do you have playing for the Golden Eagles today?
Elijah Parker.
Elijah Parker. What grade is he?
He is a sophomore.
What position?
He is outside linebacker. Okay. He plays on the spur side. So.
How does he feel being a true Golden Eagle?
He loves it.
Loves it.
Excited.
And how do you feel being able to tailgate before a Golden Eagle game?
Well, actually, we were tailgating before he played here with some friends of ours, so we've been here a long time.
So took that tradition and really made it sentimental.
It did.
We do this all the time, every home game.
Every home game. How many years have you been tailgating?
God, it's been about 8 years, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What's your favorite part about tailgating with Southern Miss?
The fellowship.
Fellowship.
Friends, hanging out with friends and family. And why are you laughing? But that's it. That's the biggest deal. And what else? What else do we do? We cook. We, you know, we do everything.
Oh, yeah, let's hear it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. I guess this time you're really leaving. I heard your suitcase say goodbye. If you put this on there, I'm gonna kill you. Now's my broken heart lies bleeding. Say true love is suicide. Hang on, here we go. Say you've cried a thousand rivers.
Wow, we've got some talented tailgaters. Tailgaters, what's your name?
My name is Alcus Hudson.
And how,
.com.
Alcus, so you're famous. We have a celebrity here tailgating in the district.
Well, yeah, I guess. I mean, whatever. I'm not going there.
When a guy
is Tailgate TV. We'll see you next Saturday at The Rock for Ray Guy Day, when the Golden Eagles host Rice University.